Okay, guys, we are back. Another Nightingale stream. I have to apologize. I'm really quite unwell at the moment. The last stream cut out. Didn't bother getting it back, but. I think the point we were up to was the intention was to check out the Provisioner Realms. I did go really quickly after the stream cut out and got a little essence from doing Jana Run, which I think I've got to actually unload once I get into my respite. Check that out real quick and see where we're at once the server pops. Other than that, the aim is to buy what's what in the provisioners and a little bit of exploration. I'm really after all the blueprints for the for what we're going to need while we're in there. So, let's give it a shot. We'll check it out. See how we go. Alright. Come on. Anytime it's ready. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Once ever. Here we go. Can you hear my portal in the background there? So from now on, if I'm going to do any vaults, I'm going to open them up top. I'm after essence. I'll do revolt after else. Okay, so where we're up to. The idea was we're going to do all three Provisioner Realms. So let's reset this portal. Provisioner Ascended. Let us start in the desert. Get the desert over and done with. Alright, we have obviously not been there before. So let's do it. Let's open it. Now, item wise, I'm really gonna throw stuff out. I kind of want to make another spyglass, but haven't gotten really around to that yet. Okay. Got the Shana hide. What do you got? Fable. There's our Shana meat. Shana bones. The rest of it can put away in the other trunks. Okay. There. Gunpowder goes there. Goes in. Some goes up. Oh. But that can go. so we're gonna definitely need to make some food at some point, but anyway, here we are. 220 desert provision up. All right. So we're actually going to do a bit of exploration on this one. Means we're going to hit the Fey Tower up, and of course the Fey Tower's up there. But why do I feel like this? Oh, there is. There's a codex there. Ellie Bly, eh? Alright. Well, I'm fairly sure we're not going to make it up there. Try to get up there. So let's try and get to a higher point. I'm wondering why we're struggling just slightly here. Might actually Control Alt Delete this and let's give this priority. Time to do it. Alright. Look, that might get us to about there. So, oh, actually, that's a good spot. Also a good spot. I don't know if we're going to be able to get up there, but shot. Yeah, that's not going to work. Still kind of struggling, but oops, that's gonna hurt. Okay. Oh, this is one of those. This will be a help one. Look, I mean, I have kind of been looking for... neither. Okay, mind. Let's have a talk. Vernon, or... what are you... Wilson. Oh, of course. Where's next? Careful, because like one hit okay, moving listen, yeah, one hit like would have, you know, basically taken that out. What did we get? 140 essence from that. Okay. I'm sure there's something else upstairs. God, we're chunking away at the moment. I'm almost tempted to do a restart. Just see if we can... An onion, of course. I don't usually have this much of an issue with desert. There's not a lot there. Like, these frame drops are just gross. Our Fey Tower. Oh, it's down there. Of course it is. Oh. Something in Codex. Previously, I would have whacked away on that, but I don't care at the moment. I wonder if we can auto get to the top. That would be interesting. Regardless, let's get this shit. Titanium? Silver. I have yet to come across like I've looked and Marvel just, it's like Marvel doesn't want to be found. I feel like, oh hang on, I think I know what's going on here. Like my computer is really really heating up here. This is, well, we're going to try it anyway. Yeah. Oh my god. You're joking, right? You've got to be joking. Now, will this automatically start up here? It will. Okay. Oh my god, Chunk! It's 140. I'm curious though, I do want to see, because I've never actually just taken the way up to the top. I want to see if... Alright, so it has an it does not unlock everything on the map if you just do the top. Even though we've got access to the realmic transmuter. Interesting. So... Haha, look at that. So you have to do all three. Okay. Well, the top is done. Of course. So everything else already down here. Make our first stop, the concentrator anyway. Okay. just going to warrant a quick restart once we're... Yeah, I can't do much with this. This is almost as bad as when I first started playing it. And, look, I mean, I get that the game's not optimized, but this is disgusting. Oh, another Batani house. I wonder if that's the second part of the Batani set. Shift weaponry to deal obscene damage. Oh. Herbarium ascended. That's what we're after. Okay, fire rifle, fire revolver. Alright, that'll be it. Doubt we'll find any augments. Alright, well in that case, let's head back to Peril, head back to our base, travel to Respite. So, that's Provisioner Desert. We'll do Provisioner Swamp, Provisioner Forest, and then Herbarium on the next one. But once we get back, I'm going to restart the game. Just see if I can get running just slightly better. Come on. We're running fairly well right now. Yeah, okay. Cool. Alright, Provisioner. Let's head to Provisioner Swamp. Okay. I think. Come on. Alright, what do we do? Okay, one. In fact, anything. Two. Upstairs real quick. In fact, I'm bringing that box down. This is running up there is like single time. I haven't set the kitchen up. I haven't done it yet. So let's just put kitchen items right here. Oh, we're doing that. Okay, fine. And we're back to chunking again. Spinach on my bar. Oh, of course I can't. Of course not. Of course not. Because, you know, why would. And of course my box is full. Give me the seeds. I can use them. Seeds are bugged at the moment. Select swamp. Yeah, we went swamp. So we'll do swamp, then forest, then I'll end the stream. To rest a bed. Okay. Let's have a look, see. Ray Tower's there. Up there. Alright, so I guess, look, we'll head to. Want to hit him if there's anything on the way. Oh, hey. Hey guys. Hey, look, I think you can help me. Bye. It was a mistake. I mean, I know your buddy went all the way over there, but. There's more of the ebonwood lumber I need. Hey, buddy. I like this. I like this. Yep. Oh, God. Hey, buddy. Is that who I think it is? Hey, bud. Oh. Bye. I don't want you guys to run forever. Oh, no, it wasn't someone to hunt. Come on. Heading around. I'm looking at you. There he is. You there. I mean, there are challenges in this game. You know, it does say on my challenge list that I've completed, like, all the challenges, but then some just out of nowhere. And then some seem to reach. Like, let's have a look here. Yeah, so. Found a use for cobalt. Love how the game tucks in. I'm somewhere or I'm not. Fishing rod, umbrella glider, it was that charm of the pickpocket. Good. Okay. Sashimi. Cook slamp, any imitation gramophone I've already. So really it's these two. Not going to find anything amazing Not in the thread, not in anything. She's having fun. Alright. So, we'll get back to our respite. I think we're at that point where basically only the finest food, only the finest weapons will do. Let's just have a quick look, because I am curious. Guidebook ones, right? So, traders, we want to have a look at the ascended. Oop, not antiquarian. Alright, let's have a look at this one. Realm cards, hunter centered storage. So nothing there. Alright, ascended swamp. No, that was antiquarian. That's not what we check out. Gloom, alright. Forest gloom has nothing. Desert gloom, let's have a look. Desert gloom, nothing. Swamp gloom. Alright, so, Barium book, nope, no dressing, Barium, nothing to wear there, Swamp Barium, oh, Swamp Barium is going to be spell, it means we can fight Carnot. Okay, then let's have a look at the hunt clothing. Here we go, Explorer's Bundle. Hunt clothing, Explorer's Hat. Yeah, it's all stuff. It's exactly what we're after. Swamp Hunt. I kind of want that explorer's hat. Yeah, so that is the way to go before I can start making those. But really, yes, what we need to do is have a look at our sewing. Where's our... Wait a minute. My sewing bench. I haven't... I have a sewing bench. Oh, shameful. Salt, refined foam. I mean, I could technically make a... I don't really want to wear the... Pratic brick. All the Rez stuff. Where's the hematic stuff? Hang on. Wait a minute. I see what's happening. I want the druidic gloves. I'd go the... I like the intrepid though. Alright, so we're gonna go with the... Let's do boots before we do anything. Critic boots. What do I need? Crude beehive. Go with that. Didn't make that right now. Leather, straps, buttons. Alright. First things first. Refined leather. Leather, three buttons, wraps. Now I wonder if we can. type of hide, which is hide by skinny. So I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna see if I can spray in full leather. Oh, should speed this up a little bit. Fire on. That will give us one. That is done. Right. Well, if we don't fasten it. Yes, we've got to decide whether we're... Speed. I think we're going to have to go with the... Make some fasteners up real quick. Doubt this. Check it out anyway. I'm doubting very much that allow me this rim does say just leather. That jacket actually no not gonna let me do. Okay, so now that we've figured that out, so straps as well. What jacket am I wearing at the moment? Striking pink coat. Yeah. Wrong, I don't mind the striking pink coat. Three straps and three buttons. Where's my jacket? So, Jana leather, Jana straps, three buttons. Bunch of starts on 99. Let's see. Put that up. So, durability, lots of different. Okay. Compare it to my other jacket in a second. Self to it, right? I mean, that's better stats so far. I guess we'd have to use enchanting table. Charm of the spell sword. I'm gonna put like damage of the wearer's next after you. Enchantment. Lay damage when they are close to death. So yeah, we're gonna want spell sword on it. So charm twine mine, a rough bubble. Unmined and rough bubble. Bubble. Okay, rough bubble requires a stone block and plant fiber. Actually, it doesn't need some shit to be craftable. An enchant. was I even doing? I don't even remember. rough bubble. Rough bubble. Charm twine mine. That would be over here. That requires braid. Find pig. I think I've got a braid. That'll do. Done. My stats attached to it, so it doesn't matter. Alright, let's go make our spell sword. Okay, bang. Come with the spell sword. Apply to spell kit. Hack it. Alright. That didn't do it. Alright. So, now we need to put some enchantments on it. Alright. Okay. Sorry, infusions. So, want. Oh god, we can't do anything. Okay, so we're gonna want max health, max stamina, and stealth on it. Max health, stamina, stealth. We got zero essence, so let's put everything away. Just do it properly. God damn it. Four goes in there. Wait. Down I can go away. Deep hide can go away. See, that doesn't seem right, right? So, here it was, quest jacket, okay? Striking peacock, made out of cotton. I use Jana hide to make that leather jacket. And, nothing. I made that pack with the dense bound fiber, but I'll use something next time. The hat, we explore its hat. Alright. Let's just do what we were originally. What are you wearing anyway? Like, you're wearing the same jacket, aren't you? Yeah, you are. I don't think we're gonna get a jacket any better, but, you know. Not help. That can be destroyed.